Yada wadi nyanko pon ase. Me catch us a daily bread. You're beginning with the life of Joseph. Don't look at your background. And no, ena yade starti. Yade starti enra. Yeah, twas when the part two. Don't look at your background. Ene anopayi soso. Edi ena ye pese ye no eka anopayi. Don't look at your background. Enche bebiya owo. Enche tebiya uwom. Anopayi enyeme nyina edi adansi ese ye wo ewe brim. Abusafo. Eye abusia kituwa biya eye nuclear family enye standard family huasem. Ena ye no edi hunkomo. Abusia. Omu papa edindi Jacob na papa yi eware ema mako mako enayi. De repenyi edindi Leah de otoso miyinu ede Salpa ene Belha ena de uchatu eye Rachel. Papa yi ewo ema mako mako idu miyensa obaba akupe. Obaba akupe. Abusia wei ena yeka wongu asemuno. Abusua ye kan won asem no wono no Jacob eyere ene ne ba abusua won asem ena ye ka na abrantia ye fe no Joseph en asem ono ena ye papa yi ba otoso edu baako sa abofrei ebeto emema enkonmu a omuni aba eye baako pe eye ni usua de efa abraba na abusua yi ewom eni suban na otim eno ade ene ene usuaye na inshiranka urade se eno ayeka ebeduru ba bi ene yesa eto aso unsuban na owo mu a abofrai antumi ansua na ni nyina mu no otumi gina ma urade eno asem ene ene wo kanye ena no pai wo besole pia bontene minianu abrabo bia wo bo bia God first urade ani de odi kan ewade ni kan e wo bibi biara wo ye wo wiya se abrabom ani ti ene fe daily bread obi a sori anopa odi kan pe bibi di ansa na wo pia bonten ani ti daily bread ye de bebra wo anopa bia ansa na wo pie abusafo afa ye nhwe David a family ba bia eno ameka medru ye won sumaya na owo dia etosu biem ene se David enua mo ano no mu nam no ba bia no woda no enwasem na me ka chiwe ye hwade David enua panyini etimi ene ne maame edai ne stepmother edai otimi ne stepmother edai a wansuru ne papa yire a wone nada empa kura wada so pen Joseph brother etumi ye sai ni amon hu wei yanhwe Joseph na adwuma oyɛ efi adwuma no mu nyina ayɛ ayɛ sɛ omuyɛ nwan na at the age of 17 years Joseph esase sɛ okowuram ɔne ne nuanom ɛkɔ adwuma enti Genesis chapter 37 verse number 37 verse 1 up to 4 verse 2 no was say these are the records of generation of Jacob. Joseph, when 17 years of age, was pasturing a flock with his brothers while he was still a youth, along with the sons of Belha and Zilpah, his father's wife, and Joseph brought back a bad report about them to their father. 3. Now Israel loved Joseph more than all his sons, because he was the son of his old age, and he made him a very good tunic. Once yen shade na enkrofo yi enyen enwan a omu kwa no mu de omu nua ketoa yi adi omachi papa no ka se omu ni nachi enko bi na saa enipa na na akra ne dan omu ewo ba bia okoyye na dwuma fa no abusafo se ye ka se ye ka emu asama no na nra ye ka bi kire wo no me se me toa life of Joseph so a ye nyam fancy Inti bon mo dia se ube folo ata se ibetumi awie program ni nyina te rade emai dia ibetumi awie ni nyina afeyan cha de Joseph a lifestyle Joseph lifestyle ah na owom ani de ni nuanom so so ewom Joseph lifestyle no owom ani de ni nuanom so ewom Joseph lifestyle no wom ani de ni nuanom wom se wo check ya eno na enura me tin so ma wo se e bia obi tie me de enti a ontumi nye hwe ontimi ntu na namon se obebbo no so even in terms of krisosumu enkwagye mu kra no onye na adwene se obetumi asakira ene se obi kra atumi ka se se Peter nom Bible mu fo no en se ene ne enanka ye wo ne to bo ase mantem wa metia enka ye wo ne to crowfrom enka ye wo ne to ashtown ke ye wo ne to america ne america city pa ene wo hu e ma ene mema ene abrabe wo hwa nko bie no obetumi aye no kwafo nko bie no nko obetumi aye tenini ko bie no obetumi aka no kreda sisters and brothers ene ne ne ye pese ye ne wo kasa ebia wo director bia ne ne ye adwuma ebia wo boss bia ne ne ye adwuma ebia wo parents bia ne ne ye adwuma wo complain too much ba bia me wo no ene nti ena mi ntumi nka no kre se manfiri wo pa de anya de ametumi aka no kre da menji ni se metumi aka no kre menji ni se metumi atena sa akro wi mu ayetini ni da menji ni se metena kro wi metumi ayeno kwafo da so fo menye so se mi wa abrochiri pa de a menye so se metumi atena abrochiri pa ayeno kwafo da so fo menji ni se ma maga na de a menye so se metumi asum nyame so fo se mikru na me wala no se so fo menjai ne pa de a menye so se so fo metumi asum urade ye so fo mantem dana makohan no ba bia mete no so fo edem kromofo nyina mantemofo nyina omu nyina time enti nya de se metumi ayi yawde afiri me mu ha the life of Joseph ye wie pa sister wo behu se se wo kra de wo ye far better we are far better. I'm telling you. So I'm catch you say ye bie san sam no so nyina wo hu a. Joseph opon kwasa sema ni nuanam ne ne maame mu atro honhom awudie honhom eti mu omu ye nyina chi yester na omu satan ne ka ho. Omu satan ne ka ho. Say o kan quotation e kan no. Ni nyina ne say ne papa no kra ne nyina hunu say papa ne dono enu nti enu so asa beye wotan dia ma no omu nyina hu se papa ne dono enu nti no omu asa betan na ka ho hallelujah o de yan hwe omu hu ne se akra yi papa ne sa dono nti enu so asa beye etan foforo asa dia ma Joseph life ah if you are one ona ye keto anso mpanimfo ne nyina mpa na asem sister it can happen to your life it can happen to your life and na Joseph is not at fault but the entire omo time no nyina ne say Joseph e ka no kre eno ntia ni nyina ne say Joseph e ka no kre e wo ebra omo so omo di bone a otu ho anamo sister ene de na mpesa me ka kire wo e bia ye town ye di wani e wo company na wo mu no bible say dinu kure kosi owuom dinu kure kosi owuom mensuro de otimi kum honam nemom ontimi nkum okra nemom suro de otimi kum okra no kwa so de koto ma ne hunu krom eno nti menhwe se omu nyina mpe ma asem nti na ne ye meso me bedane ye so mu bida bi ama Joseph tiri mu da se minuanom ne me maame me step mothers nyina mpe ma asem nti no no ha me ama me dane wan dane da tu say ye time wa ya meta akasa asem wi so won hu ne se obi time for no reason obi so dull for no reason enti fire comparison dear na wa ya ma obi a oso wo pe wa asem saa won ti hu ja no saa so na so ko si obi no so wo town for no reason eno so fa asada ma urade hallelujah enti na no pe me din sem bi ewura wu mu me din sem bi ewura wu tirim me man sem bi abo ewura wansa na wo pia bonte ne enano pe afi yenhwe ade o cheke Joseph niamo na onu omukọ adwuma na o de ma me kan ketu abi ukọ Genesis chapter 49 verse 17 na wa se ebra Joseph ani ni nuanom ekọ ye no omu onu omukọ adwuma na o de ye bu omusuma na so baako they were wicked boys Bilha manu mie no Bilha ne baba akọ ne Dan na Bible ni chire mu se ono a ne papa etu nanum tuo ka se ne ba Dan is like a serpent ot se wo tie me be ka sama chire wo ne ba ni suban te se wo is like a serpent eno nton chan so papa wono so so oka hu bie mo ono omukọ ewura mu wono ono te se etie ne lion God, as what they say, a lion is a like a tearing lion. Can you throw me to the 320? Tio, Bako to say, wo, Bako to say, Jata. Yanko, the Otunia Noma Akan also so. Was a Simon, so you're a quick tempered person. Or you're a quick tempered person, Obia, Okrako, Pony, a buffoon. Send rather, Mamma Bobia Subana Macomac, and I'm a boy, Mammy Fonny Subine, and a Papa Subine. And then me bank crown so one by one. Ninu ya onu omu ye adwuma the same field and baako ye wowo baako ye jata baako kura koko bone serious oni akoma e ma asem bia Isaka eso ye a strong donkey otise afunumu ene mebo sa me nsa no nko adi because enya nwie anu susu ba ti se afunumu na etwe se oni tearing what lion any snake any quick tempered person eye adwuma the rest of your life uda wo mu eye very hard no mu ye so harsh because ba ko te se wowo hwe wowo suban wowo ye deceiver wowo ye pretender wowo ye nitty for wowo ye poisonous jata hwe jata suban na se obi okura koko bone Sanko fo we minim sanka sabre wo bon nsem kra ma Joseph. But adia ba kwa minim say every child of God it can be say o workplace ba bia wo ye adwuma ba bia wo ye adwuma se sia wo tie me ebetuma ba say enipa wo ne ye adwuma no o ye poisonous because o ye wo at say ebia dan anagad de bia bebie wanu bia no asema beka bia no ebefru nanu ma bebia ye poisonous enseme kum honhom enseme kan wo se enseme bra wase efie kura amote wo dresse kura nya ne fe o pa fa ade ye wo hunko kanya me enye ne fe ade bia wo beye bia wo hun comments ade bia wo beye bia wo be criticize wo everything you do in life he will never appreciate it obia be kanfo nko no nko awon kanfo because wa tese Yeso maame pewa asem, yeso osofo epewa asem che wo munyina, yeso osofo panyini pena asem, yese asole dem wo, enkofo bia ni gye wo ho, yeso yaade, yeso teaching kura, wo mani gye wo, yeso preaching wo yaade, wate asem pa bia fa wo firi won, onye hye na wo de wato tankrom, na Joseph onye hye. Enti sankrofo we na sister, unu omu nam, unu omu beye adwuma, unu omu e ware no, oni ne tifie. Ene dear na sister me ka chere wo mi je nyankopon mo bro ho so e tufo hwe nkra ya ebo wo mudin obetima kan Genesis 49:14 so hwe nkra ya ebo wo mudin ani suban ya braba omwom one ne ma me timida omusuban omukura koko bone ya ya ka se chere mo danfo na me nchire ni suban sister ene nka wo de wo ti se Joseph enka suban ya obepeke no ka obepeke from wo papa so wo ma me so Unuya one wo maame edae ka befa sa suban bi atro nka befa bi ena ada nka befa bi koko bone nka befa bi ena ada ani bre nka befa bi because wo nyina ani bre Joseph se yama na tade a efe no mu nyina ani bre no omu nyina atan no ebo no po bone always nanso glory be to God in sranka rade se Joseph sa life we nyina entumi ampusi no entumi antene no sisters and brothers I'm talking to somebody this morning. Said the grace of God does not follow through a royal family or anything connected with morality. But the grace of God flows depending on how receptive we are to. It doesn't matter who you are, where you are coming from. So we need not to be discouraged because of our bad parents. Don't compare yourself to them. And fa hun to san crophone da. Entine, wine any wawati. Wine any jatati. Wine any will be a crack of bonny. Ebia will eat a crack of bonny a womb be da. Ebia ukun ukura kuko bonye ohu bi da enem be same ka jo so nyon kwa ne first person obi ukura kuko bonye betena enta no paya obi pia kon sister me bomb pile dia ma me serewa de dia ma se de nra e boss ampa ne ma wan san ne yepon se Joseph pegya ne ni hye soro adumi froi o hye ni mo nyam fro bi mumu sa se wan ne tu Joseph fo wan ne chere chere wan ne tenetene because yes charity begins at home. Dodi echi sua dodi kan nante eye den na Joseph ensua awowo suban eye den no ensua ejata suban eye den no ensua kokoboni eye den no ensua dwamamoyi eye den no ensua atroyi eye den no ensua nubre eye den no amfa yawan hyenimu twene ho na anopayi asama medi jawo go and think about it.